Prime Minister says the lockdown will come into effect on the 23rd of March. Any time after that, contact outside of your household will be strictly prohibited.
My dad's already here. Traffic's gonna be horrendous. Are you sure you're gonna be okay by yourself?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll hold down the fort.
Okay, just call me if you need anything, okay?
Okay.
Okay, see you later.
Bye.
Yeah, mine's getting a life, thanks. It's hard trying to concentrate, though, with my little brother coming in every minute. It's hard trying to stop myself from chilling and just watching a show. I can't imagine being a student sometimes.
Yeah, I think we're all having that issue. My daughter is a nurse, so now we're babysitting my granddaughter while she's at work. My wife is loving it. Me, not so much. Got so many meetings with the university, it's hard to try and plan it all, as it's also...
This really isn't necessary, you know.
said that 3 days isolation is enough to allow the test to determine whether someone has tested positive or not. With that, people are allowed to enter. If positive, they have to.
Hiya. Delivery for Olivia Clint.